Different as people might think these different musics are, there's really a commonality, and it's all the same, and it all comes from the same place. I did a gig in Morocco, right, and we played a festival celebrating Gnawa music, and the primary instrument is an instrument that's like a box and a neck, a wooden neck, three strings, and the guys play it like this. They play it just like we play funk bass, right? And it made me realize this is the ancestor to the instrument that I play, you know?
Thank you. We'll be right back.